before we get into everything, let you guys know up front, this only lasts 8 to 10 minutes of us actually up here talking. We don't want to talk to you for too long, because the last 5 to 10 minutes, we can do Q&A, and we can definitely be here until 5:30 for Q&A or more talk and things like that. So the agenda here, well, the biggest thing is that we want to talk to you about how we're going to grow your money, all right, by 5 to 10x percent from initial investment. And there's three areas that we're going to hit in this situation. The first area is talking about the big idea. The second area is who do we actually compete against, who else is in the market and doing similar type of technology. The last piece of it is vision for growth, all right? And
action.
Again, my name is Isis Ashford.
And I'm Keelan Swain.
And we are the co-founders of Explosion Technology. And our journey started about a year ago when we had this fabulous idea to transform the way coaches train athletes. We went on to design wearable technology for baseball athletes to improve their overall power and efficiency. As our first year as a startup, we wanted to move at lightning speed, so we went on to win 11 business pitch competitions, impact 300 athletes, and raise $100,000.
And the best part of the stack is that we did most of these things as engineering students at the Prairie View Anderson University.
And since then, we've learned a lot about our market, including the parents' dilemma. So we attend hundreds of Little League games, and unfortunately, after each game, someone walks off the field disappointed. And we have seen the worst of tantrums. I'm talking about screaming at referees, kicking equipment, fights breaking out. It's been nuts. And I'm talking about the parents.
Yes.
But you have to understand, parents are investing a lot of their time, resources, and serious cash in order to see their kids' success. And they're not settling for these little participation awards. They're looking for the real thing. And I know you're thinking, Isis, that's why they have these personal trainers and gadgets, but that doesn't define athletic greatness. You have to have reliable training at home. And not every parent is an ex-professional athlete or super knowledgeable about the sport their kids play. But it's okay. Parents, take a deep breath. Relax. Explosion's got you covered.
And so there are three values that we're offering parents to relieve them if they're training a baseball athlete, to improve their performance. The first value is immediate feedback on a flawed swing, okay? And this is enabled with some really cutting-edge technology such as augmented reality, motion tracking sensors, and as well as encapsulated through mobile device that you can use at home. And we don't believe in just leaving you in the state of, okay, I identified the flaws in your swing. We take it to the next level. The next step is actually user suggestions on how to improve your swing. So what that means is, did y'all see this better over this whole time?
But the video is going.
No, I'm not gonna swing. What that means is if I'm underswinging at the ball, I'm overswinging at the ball, I'm swinging just right. We identify that and offer suggestions on how to improve. The third phase of the value proposition for improving performance of athletes is combining that immediate feedback to those suggestions on how to improve your game with smart training. So, Elizabeth, if you're training your kids at home, you can have tutorials and training sessions on exactly how do I take my kid from example B to example A. Next slide. And so this is our demo right here. We call it adaptive training. All right, you guys see that tripod over there, look to the right? Okay, so imagine that setup. You're filming your kid at home, and he's wearing his sensor tracking gloves. And he's taking swings. All right, as he's taking swings, you get information during real time. What is his exit velocity? We project how far is he hitting the ball with this technology as well, and launch angle. So we're combining a mobile app, motion tracking technology, and augmented reality, so you can get this information while looking at the camera. That's another call. And we combine this information to go into the next step of smart training, where you can see the weak areas, you can see the flaws, you can see the next steps on how to improve your kid game.
And I know you're thinking, how much is this going to cost me? Another $1,000, $2,000? But no, it's actually only $40 for one of these detachable sensors. We're actually in the midst of negotiating a partnership with another two sports apparel companies to actually embed our technology inside their equipment. And as investors, y'all can get asked, what's the market opportunity? So we actually intersect between the youth market and wearable technology. And if we look at just baseball, it's represented at $2.2 billion. And parents are spending $1,000 a month on their kids' sports activities. If we look at the sports market as a whole, it's represented at $14 billion. And it actually gets better. So in the year 2023, it'll be growing to $34 billion. So it's a really growing and big market, and we're really excited to be a part of it. So our team, we have an amazing team to execute on this project. We have a range from multiple engineering disciplines, including electrical, mechanical, and computer.
Including Carl Floyd.
Including
Carl Floyd, Jalen James. Right. He's a part of our crew. That's
how actually getting his PhD at Texas A&M in material science, which is very key into our new project of embedding the technology into the sports apparel. We also have athletic trainers on staff and on demand to deliver those real-time suggestions. We also have advisors that have won 6 College World Series championships, experienced motion tracking experts who have licensed their technology to Louisville Slugger and Wilson Sports, and BDB sales experts. And I know you're also thinking, well, what is the unique advantage? I see what's on the market.
And so the way we differentiate ourselves from the competitors, currently on the market, there are smart sensors, but they only control about 2% of the market share. And one of the things these sensors do really well is that they analyze your swing. They show you the flaws if your back speed is slow, or if you're coming at a bad angle to the ball. However, that's it. They just show you the flaws. They leave you at that step. The other 40% of the market rely on this device. Did y'all see this here as well? I'm a magician, so I got this white glove on. But nah, so the other percentage relies on this teeth, right? And it's just a dumb teeth. It doesn't give you any data, any information on how to improve.
Any feedback.
However, it does give you immediate feedback. If you hit the tee, you're not hitting the ball good. Alright, that's the other piece of the market. And the other 40% of the market relies on personal training. They go out and seek a professional coach who can help them with actual user suggestions on how to improve their baseball swing. However, you can't take a coach home with you. And that's where Explosion comes into play. Where we're combining the best of both worlds. Immediate feedback, analyzation of your swings, in a mobile package to where you can get suggestions on how to improve your swing at the tip of your fingers at home as well. So here's our roadmap. So far we raised family and friends round last year. One of our investors right there, Carl Floyd.
Our lead investor.
And already in 2018, we have an investment, or committed investment from the National Science Foundation for our next round. And our focus for 2018 is the first start in baseball with smart training in the youth sports arena. But we have really, really big plans to grow. The growth goes into multiple sports: football, soccer, basketball, any youth sports you name it, we can be a part of it. Anything that moves, has motion, we can be a part of it. I imagine a world where you go to Dick's Sporting Good, Academy, Sports Authority, you go buy your kid a new equipment, and motion tracking sensors by explosion is embedded in there. And it just doesn't show you analytics and the stats. It takes cutting edge technology where you can use it at your home and train your kids by also powering suggestions and learns and grow as your kid grows to constantly improve their performance. Oh, so today, we already have 80% of our next round closed thanks to the National Science Foundation. And we're only seeking 1 to 2 angel investors to be a part of our vision to conquer youth sports. And it's really only one question remaining. Next slide. Press button. Okay. If you play to win,
then you play with explosion.
Thank you.
So, is there any questions? We would love to take any questions that you guys have for the presentation. Anything we weren't clear on, we'd love to add some more clarification.
My question is, you said y'all want to expand into other sports. What kind of sports specifically and how?
Yeah, so the next natural sport is going to be golf. Mm-hmm. Alright. It can be the same swing analytics type information. The sensor is attached to your glove. And as well as tennis.
Okay.
Alright. And so after those sports, the swinging sports as we call it, the next frontier will be football, where they use gloves to, they mostly focus on wide receivers and catchers. I mean people who catch.